Neeraj, please introduce yourself.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir, I just want to confirm because of mic and this, if I am audible or not, so that I can increase my voice if I am not. Okay, sir, I will continue. Sir, as my father was an army personnel, I got opportunity to do schooling from. Okay, sir. As my father was an army personnel, I got opportunity to do schooling from different states and different kind of schools, private schools also, army schools also. And I did my graduation from National Institute of Technology, Karnataka, Suratkal, from Electronics and Communication Engineering branch. With being good in studies, I was also good in sports. I have played boxing at state level, played basketball in corporate games also. And sir, in 2017, I did professional mountaineering course. And since then, I am doing a lot of trekking, mountaineering and other adventure sports. Sir, during COVID time, I was lucky that I was at home in my village. So I got opportunity to do agriculture activities. And I learned cooking from my mother. And I also provide free tuition to government school students to whom classes were not provided online.
Very nice. Good to know your diversities.
Yes,
tell me, you have the interest in mountaineering and you have done a professional course also. Where did you do this course under which certification?
Sir, I did it from Manali, Atal Bihari Vajpayee Institute. It is a government institute. Only 5 such institutes are there in our India.
What is the highest peak that you climb?
Sir, it is a Chitidar peak. It was 18,000 feet, sir.
What's the highest peak in the world?
Sir, it is Mount Everest. In meter, it is 8848 meters, sir.
And in feet?
Sir, I'm not sure. It is between 27,000 to 28,000.
What is the conversion factor for meter to feet?
Sir, it is in 1 feet, there are 30 point something centimeters, sir. So.
Question was, what is the conversion factor for meter to feet?
Sir, 3.3 feet approximately, sir. I don't know the exact.
Graduate of NIT Suratkal.
Yes, sir.
What is the nearest place, famous temple there?
Sir, there was
something to do with Gita.
I'm not sure, sir. But Krishna temple was there in Udupi, sir. Udupi was a place where lot of temples were there, sir. Yes, sir.
So is something to do with Gita there?
Sir, I don't know the exact knowledge, but
is
yes.
Gita written in the whole walls?
It is written, sir. It is written at everywhere. Yes, sir. It was a very popular Krishna ji temple. So, yes.
Question was asked, is there something to do with Gita there?
Okay.
Question was only one.
Okay, sir.
Something to do with Gita, nearest place from NIT Suratkal. What is, why Mangalore is famous for?
I'm sorry, sir. I didn't.
Mangalore is famous for?
Sir, it has a very famous port, sir. And it has petroleum refinery also. And sir, rest sir, Mangala Devi temple is also there on which Mangalore is named after.
Which is the food very, very famous? There is a restaurant chain from that place which originated.
Sir, if what I know, sir, Pabba's, the ice cream parlor which is very famous all over the India.
Any famous hero from Mangalore?
Sir, I'm not, I don't
know. Sunil Shetty?
Yes, sir. He's from, I think, Udupi, sir. I think he's from Udupi. And also, Aishwarya Rai also, sir.
You visited his ice cream parlor in Mangalore?
Sorry, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I have visited.
It is. Okay. What is the historical perspective of Mangalore?
I'm sorry, sir. I don't know about much of history.
Which category of boxing you
have done? Sir, it is amateur boxing. I was in weight category.
Which
of
weight category?
Sir, it was welterweight. Light welterweight, sir.
What are the other weight categories?
Sir, featherweight is there, heavyweight is there. Sir, I know these only.
Featherweight, heavyweight?
Welterweight.
Welterweight?
Yes, sir.
Lightweight?
Lightweight is also there, sir. It was for 48 to 51 kg.
Who is the boxer in India? Who are you impressed by or influenced by?
Sir, Vijender, sir. I met him during my state boxing championship. He was chief guest at that time.
which is the boxing body of India, what is it called?
Sir,
which ages the boxers are given certification and play?
Sir, it is Indian Boxing Association.
Indian Boxing Association. Who is heading it?
I'm sorry, sir. I
think. Who is heading the Indian Boxing Association right now?
I'm sorry, sir. I don't know the name of this.
Okay. Which is the medical college, very famous medical college in Bangalore?
Sir, it is KMC, Kasturba Medical College.
So, you had any girlfriend there?
Sir, I had many girlfriends. We are talking about normal.
You have many
friends.
Girlfriends?
Yes, sir.
Are you still with one of them? Unlikely to get married?
No, sir. They were only my friends. So,
okay.
I'm in contact with all of them.
Love marriage and arranged marriage, what is your priority in life?
Sir, there is no priority regarding that. If I will find love in my life, I will go for love marriage. If I will not, then it's okay, sir. My parents.
Father is not agreed to that girl that you have selected, and there is likely to be problem in the marriage. What will you do?
Sir, I will try to solve those problems. I will ask my parents what is their main concern, and then I will try to solve those problems first.
Why do you want to join IITBP?
Sir, yes. Yes, sir. Because of my interest in sir trekking, mountaineering, and these forces are specialized mountaineers forces, and I will get to do a lot of mountaineering in my daily routine also, sir. I will get to do mountaineering, and sir, they are mostly about 10,000. They are means
what
they
is
are
the
staying.
Name of ITBP in the colloquial terms, famously, kya bolte hai ITBP?
Sir, Himveer.
Himveer.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Kab bani thi ITBP?
Sir, 1962.
Kya role hai
inka? Role, sir. Sir, their main role is to border guarding the border along India-China.
Which border?
India-China border, sir.
What is the name of it?
LAC.
LAC?
Yes, sir.
Full form?
Sir, line of actual control.
What is the distance of line of actual control in totality?
Sir, it is 3,488.
So, what are you going to do in your first posting there as assistant commander?
Sir,
what role you do actually in operational area?
Sir, the role of assistant commandant is to manage the human resources mainly and provide whatever their requirements are there, provide them training at the time and all those things. So I will be doing the same.
Your men are very demoralized. They are not happy. They are on the minus 40 degree temperature, not happy, very, very demoralized, stressed. And you sense that there is a likely to be a problem in your company. What actions will you take?
Sir, first of all, I will know what is their reason. If they are demoralized because of the environment, then sir, I will I will try to provide them better facilities so that they can face those natural problems which are they facing. Because we need special equipments for all those things. If we want to stay at minus degree temperature, we need special kits for that. So I will try to provide them the best kit for them, and sir, I will also try to motivate them through motivational quotes and other things, sir.
Okay. Okay, Neeraj.
Yes, sir.
You are active in different aspects of life, and you have done in everything. You have appeared in civil service in many organizations, and now you are to be an assistant commander. What is your specific goal?
Sir, at present my specific goal is to join CAPF. Sir, I would say that at different phases, in starting when I joined engineering, I didn't know my goal at that time. I was only 15, 16 years age. And at that time, we didn't have that much knowledge also. Nobody was there to guide me. I was living in a village. After graduation, I got job in my final year only. So I joined that because I belong to a middle class family and it was a very good package. After working there for 1 year, I realized that yes, I don't want these kind of jobs. So I left that job, and after that I went for civil services because I was from very good college and I wanted to go for the highest post in government. So I went for civil services. But sir, in 2017 I did mountaineering course. I meet with many ITBP soldiers and BRO soldiers also at very highest points, and I was very influenced from them, and I love to do these kind of activities. So I decided that I will go for ITBP And since then, sir, I'm giving CAPF exam.
Suppose that you have selected in IDP and not yet joined, and you find out some different and interesting personality, and now you want to be that person, will you leave IDP?
Sir, I think from last 5 years when I left my job and during my engineering also, I have seen all kind of personalities, most of them, sir. Kind of jobs we can get in India, sir. I have experience and my friends are there. From them, I have learnt a lot. So I think these kind of forces are best suited for me. So I think I will not get influenced by others as such. Because, sir, I would say it is in my genes also to join armed forces, because I belong to a state which has produced so many soldiers, and my father was also an armed personnel. So I think, sir, it is best suited as of now for me, and I don't think I'm ready to leave it, sir, for anything.
What was your father?
He was an army personnel, sir.
Rank?
Sir, when he retired, he was a subedar, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, Khaaf Panchayat is a group of elders in few districts. It is mainly available in sir North Haryana and districts of North Haryana and West UP, where mainly Jat caste persons are there. Sir, they somewhere around 78 panchayats are under it, and sir, they make their informal rules to guide the society in those villages. Sir, because there are many positive of Khaaf Panchayat. As a localite from that area, I know there are many positives, sir. They are doing a lot of work, sir. They are removing the surnames in few villages. They are removing surnames also, so that equality can be bring in that area. Sir, but there are few negatives also. They are being orthodox in something. I think if it is maintaining very law and order in that area, I think we can continue with it. But I think in few areas they need to improve their functionality.
They are maintaining also law and order?
Sir, informally they are. Because all panchayats are under them, sir, and they follow their rules and regulations. So in a way, sir, they are. Yes, sir.
And CAPF is indulged in that election. Why we are using CAPF? Why not state police or local police?
Sir, we use state police also, but during election we need a lot of manpower. So CAPF are also used in elections, especially CRPF. And sir, in states like Bihar, we need more CRPF and other CAPF because of law and order problem, especially red corridor is also there in some areas of Bihar. So Naxalism problem is also there. So I think to...
The state where Naxalism is not a problem, we also use their CAPF?
Yes, sir. In some areas we do, sir. For example, sir, I would say in some areas only we do. Sir, in my village, I have never seen CAPF forces in any of the elections, sir, till now, sir. Police were there, but CAPF were not there. So it depends on the area to area, sir. And CAPF, sir, elections are very important for the country. So I think we need specialized forces for that, sir. No, sir, but there during election, sir, we need central forces also, because in state police, sir, maybe the present government can influence, can rig the election. So central police forces are employed in most of the areas.
Okay, tell me the role of election commission.
I'm sorry, sir, I didn't hear your question.
Tell me the role of election commission.
Sir, election commission main role is to conduct election in fair and transparent manner. Fair and transparent manner, sir.
Okay, thank you. Your call is over. I will call you back in some time.